This is Josh Friedman in Istanbul, Turkey, where behind me Eid prayers are taking place at Hagia Sophia for the first time in 87 years. It is currently the Muslim holiday of Eid that follows Ramadan, and it is important timing for people here for multiple reasons. Not only is it a holiday, but last year, after spending the better part of a century as a museum, the grand structure behind me, Hagia Sophia, was converted back into a mosque as it had been in Ottoman times. In the aftermath of its long duration as a church during Byzantine times. And the first Eid prayers to be taking place here in 87 years are also coming at a time in which there is ongoing fighting between Israelis and Palestinians, and over the course of the week there's been a lot of prayer and concern being expressed here in Turkey for the Palestinians and what's going on over in Gaza and elsewhere in the conflict between the Israelis and Palestinians. So I'll give you a bit of a look at and a listen at the prayers taking place here, which also are coming at the end of a lockdown here in Turkey for weeks. The Sultanahmet area had only been open to tourists, not to locals, and the lockdown was supposed to last the duration of not only Ramadan but Eid, but apparently it has been lifted, at least in part, so that worshippers can pray here at Hagia Sophia during Eid for the first time in 87 years.
Sultanahmet Mosque.
Allahu Akbar.